We've had severe thunderstorms to the north of Dallas-Fort Worth and to the south of Dallas-Fort Worth, and this is in Grayson County, north of Collin County in Gunner, Texas. The strong winds that rolled through there picked up this trampoline and blew it across the yard. We've also had golf ball to baseball size hail across North Texas as the evening moved along.